KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Well, welcome back. Yes, it was an absolutely gorgeous day. Again, a few high clouds. In fact, filtered sunshine all the way through the day, mostly. And then we're going to see a slight clearing. And, of course, that's all going to roll right back in. And we're going to get a little bit cloudy tonight. I tell you, 73 in Boulder Creek today, 79 in Santa Cruz, holding on to that warmth. All the way over in Watsonville, 71 degrees. Most temperatures in the 50s in the lower spectrum and in the upper 40s as well. Back to the peninsula, 61 in Monterey, 62 in Marina, as well as Seaside, City by the Sea, 73 in Big Sur, and right back into the Salinas Valley. A little mixed bag here. 64 in Salinas to a 77 all the way down in King City and in Santa Clara Valley. Well, we'll see a little bit more of the same. 68 in San Jose, 75 Gilroy and Hollister. You nice folks, 75 degrees you had. Upper level low well to the north now. High pressure we've been experiencing slowly moving on to the east. That's going to drive in some cooler air now in between. That's why we're seeing the breezy conditions as well. All that wind between both of those pressure fields. What does that mean for us? That means that cool air slips right down the coast and we drop more in temperatures again. We're going to see a little bit more warming to the southeast of California, but that's going to change later on. It's going to get a lot cooler, and as this system continues to swing across in Northern California, bringing rainfall all the way down, probably to the North Bay by Monday into Tuesday, we're going to see some breezier conditions moving in, and guess what? High pressure rolls right back in by midweek, and we warm up, oh yeah, yet again for the weekend. Take a look at your temperatures for tomorrow. 71 SFO, 73 across the bay in Fremont, 75 in Mountain View. More of the same with mostly sunny conditions. We will have mostly cloudy conditions in the morning, but then we're going to get that sunshine right back, moving inland back to the coast. 77 also in King City. Mostly mild temperatures all the way through the valley. 63 PG and 63 in Carmel. You want to get out there and enjoy those temperatures. And, of course, right back into the Santa Cruz County area, we'll see mostly 70s with 68 in Watsonville. Tonight, your forecast. Low clouds and fog rolling on back in coast to valleys and breezy 5 to 20 miles per hour. We will see inland temperatures looking like this with mostly sunny conditions, more clouds for Monday. Tuesday we start to get all that sunshine and look at the temperatures as you get into the weekend, touching 93 possibly. And for the coast, a little bit more of the same, mild temperatures moving in later midweek with 80s on the way for the North Bay in San Francisco.
All right, looking good. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.